These charcuterie boards have gained so much popularity, but the customer in my country, this is how we do ours.
We usually start with fresh fruits and vegetables to accompany the cheeses.
And I had to do that TikTok trend, but with goat cheese instead, much better.
A nutty Spanish cheese, a ton of French cream cheeses, olives to bring out the flavor of the wine, and some salam and prosciutto.